Hey guys, I'm back with some more art journal pages. I'm probably going to do a lot more of this kind of thing than full paintings, I guess. Unless I was, I don't know, like reviewing a product or if I just really felt like painting. But I'm still pretty active on Patreon, and that is why I'm doing this particular page. Our theme for this month is crystals and gems. And so in this page, I'm drawing a little bonsai tree and I'm hanging a bunch of opals off of it. And there's a technique in bonsai where you wrap the roots around a big stone to let them grow big and strong. And then you remove the stone later in order to get the illusion of a really old tree with lots of roots coming out of the ground. And I guess that's kind of just what I've been doing. I've been trying to think of ways of using this theme in different situations. Like maybe I can combine them with different objects to make something new. I could make some sort of fantasy dreamland with them, or I can make my own little crystal drawings of little gardens. You know, people make little crystal gardens. I'd like to do that too. If you're interested in seeing more of that kind of stuff, a link to my Patreon is down below. And that's kind of all I really have to say about this page. It is just like a relaxing place to make like low pressure drawings and just kind of play with stuff. And I will add like a little found poem where I take a page from a book and I'm forced to kind of create something with the words that are available on that page. If there's anything interesting that you'd like to see here that I don't do that frequently, or I used to do and I don't do anymore, or maybe you think that I've forgotten, feel free to let me know. And I'm still willing to kind of go and do more in-depth stuff. It's totally fine. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.